na 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 na
One day, I may even be in your chair. Dahlia, can you get me some coffee and pick up my dry cleaning?
Sure, anything you'd like me to do.
Thank you, Dahlia.
You're welcome. In the time of my life.
Let's make some music, make some...
Throw it! Please have the bobbins for a moment. Sit down. Dahlia, hold my calls! What the heck are you still doing here? Been here for 15 years! Supposed to graduate! You're 32 years old! You have 3 kids!
Rabbi, I can't! I can't! I just can't pass! I can't do
it! All you have to do is persuade Dr. Michnick to let you pass her course.
She won't let me! It's not fair!
Just do your homework! Get a tutor!
I tried!
Get one of your kids to tutor you!
They do! They're in a higher class than me already! It's not fair!
You don't find that a little bit pathetic?
No!
You're pathetic!
After every test, I want you to come to me and we'll go over the come back to my office and, you know, we'll go over the questions together. Yeah, that sound good to you? Alright, what class are you in now?
In math.
Alright, go get Miss Fine Goldburner to write you later, alright? Okay. Alright, go back to class.
No. This is my chance, my principal. Oh, he doesn't have a chance.
Here, here's my application. Take a look at it.
No, I really think it's a good idea for you to apply.
What's this?
Just take a look. Keep looking.
This certainly changes things. A lot to consider. Oh, hi, Rayleigh?
Yeah.
Listen, somebody just threw up on the third floor.
Ew.
Yeah, kind of gross. Can you take care of that, please?
This is the third time today.
Sorry, buddy, it's kind of your job.
All right, yeah.
Yeah, all tough right. Break, bye. All right, I hate these calls. Rabbi? Hi, Rabbi Dreilich. Can I ask you to stop in for a minute? I just gotta talk with you. Okay, thanks. Hey, Rabbi.
Good afternoon, Mr. Michelle.
How's it going?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good, pretty good. Let's see. You know how your brother's been applying for a position?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of a tough situation, and I gotta tell you, know, we've been talking about what's possible. You know, we love you.
Absolutely.
Like, you do an amazing thing for our school and for the kids.
Only thing I do what I can. I'm the best.
Okay, no, but really, it's just like a weird thing, but it came up in our discussions. Apparently, you never passed eighth grade. I don't know how that happened, but I don't know, really. It would put us in a weird place because...
I don't even remember where I went to, man. That was so long ago.
Yeah, but you've been in the school for a long time.
Yeah, I guess I still go to high school every day.
And you're doing great with it, but like, it does look a little awkward and weird for us to have a principal who hasn't passed eighth grade.
Well, I have a diploma.
I think, yeah, how'd you get that? You have some ins on that end?
Rabbi Dreilich.
Well, I think we have to go, I'm going to ask you to go back to the Rabbi Dreilich and figure something out. We really think you're going to have to do 8th grade over.
8th grade?
Yeah.
Elementary school? Have a look at aren't even bar bar mitzvahed yet.
Listen, I know high school was hard for you, but you're going to just have to, like, fill in some of that stuff. You've come so far.
But I was a fat kid. I have so many bad memories of elementary school. I don't know if I can go. Okay, is there any way around? Like, summer school, is that an option?
Yeah, maybe if you took the RCT again.
I'm absolutely not. I'm not, like, doing these SATs, RCTs. I'm a rabbi now. Look!
You've come so far, it's like amazing. But like 8th grade, you can't leave that on your transcript as like a failure. You can't let that follow you around.
You know what? I have to get it, you know?
Dovey's past 8th grade.
I'm gonna do 8th grade, and I'm gonna do it better than anyone's ever done 8th grade before. Ah, 8th grade, here I come!